They said we'd never make it. Said morning shows were dated. But now we're coming at you down that camera lens. They said this show was sloppy, but without sounding cocky, here's to another 1,000 studio tens. You said we'd never make it, and here we are today. And Jess has my friends and her husband Pete, and Joe's got a brand new set of teeth. And Sarah's number two is on the way. They said we could do it, and now they want more. And daily dilemmas and real hot topics, politicians packing a sausage, and canines crapping on the studio floor. 4 whole years with no rehearsals, and John runs endless infomercials. The formula is strong, and now we've got Ding Dong. Between us today and sunrise, we're still number one
in alphabetical order.
And who knows what the reason is? The drink of the day, the $5 quiz, the fact that Joe loves a nudie run. Everybody celebrate the studio day. Turn to 1,000 today. They said it wouldn't last, and boy, they got it wrong. Everyone's still asking. Denise's gears, they still grind her. We've even got a catchy new theme song. Robbo and I are starting a soapy. We got this close to winning the Logie. We'll keep coming up roses as long as we don't do any more hypnosis. Because if we disappear, we're not going anywhere. With just your Sarah, Denise, and I, too, the future can't look any brighter as long as change.